Noah Centineo's superhero transformation has to be seen to be believed. The star appears on the fitness Instagram profile of personal trainer Kirk Myers, putting in work at the gym, and the gains are certainly showing. The 24-year-old now is in full preparation for his upcoming role as Albert Rothstein, aka Adam Smasher, in the DC Extended Universe's Black Adam. Noah previously explained how he bulked up to keep in step with the movie star, Dwayne Johnson, by increasing his daily calorie intake to over 6,000. Last time I gained, I was eating 6,500 calories a day, he recalled in a recent interview, but this time will not be as bad. At one point, he notes beginning his day with 12 eggs, steak, potatoes, and a couple bowls of oatmeal. Judging by The Rock's history of big breakfasts, he's probably going to need even more on his plate to catch Dwayne. But no doubt Centineo's hard work has paid off. Due to the ongoing coronavirus pandemic, the film's production was paused, which gave Noah added time for his high-intensity workouts, 2 hours every day to be exact. The star wasted no time showing off results to his own Instagram profile from Kirk's gym, Dog Pound. Black Adam, a spinoff of Shazam, is set for release December 22nd, 2021.